Craghas is from the free city of Mir. He suffers from grayscale, which has spread to his face, causing him to wear a mask. The broken mask, which he found in a shipwreck, is of Giscari origin, the same kind that would be used by the Sons of the Harpy almost 2 centuries later.